Last night I went and lost my phone. It wasn't just a phone, it was my iPhone.
That phone was my whole social life. Better end it now. I can't cope with the strife.
Old phone, why are you so shit? You haven't got 4G or even an earphone bit. What's the point of a phone that isn't also an iPod? A map tracking device, a spirit level, WhatsApp alarm clock, 12 megapixel camera. I miss emojis. Never mind my Samsung, we'll just have to do. Forget about Facebook and Instagram too. No more Angry Birds in bed. I have to play Snake 2 instead. How the hell did we cope with Nokia 3310s? How the hell did we cope with Nokia 3310s? That cloud looks like David Arquette. That is Twitter gold. But I haven't got the internet. Na 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 na. Oh my god, I don't know how to change it.
Oh my gosh, I put my pug in the top hat. Mate, I can't breathe, need to put it on Snapchat.
Who is this guy?
What is the point of being quirky and interesting if you can't tell anyone?